guys, I am James of Blaze Stormriders, and today I have Blizzard 101 Mirage Walkthrough Part 3. So let's return to Central Hub and run.
See, change has come to Caravan. Several nomads have arrived and pitched their tents. Garamel is among them.
Caravan, that's how you say it. Okay. Let's go talk to Garamel.
Not only am I relieved to have reached Caravan, but I am pleased as well to see the world door is restored. This will be good for business. And this encampment designer, Birdie, is genius. He wants to speak with you, by the way. Meantime, my shop is open and you get a discount.
Oh, cool. Let's see if he's sailing real quick, guys. Oh, my bad, sorry. I didn't mean to hit that. He's got a mount that he's selling. They have certain badges for it. I don't have anything I really want to sell. So let's go talk to Bernie.
Oh, isn't it beautiful? Oh, the tents, the colors. It's far from finished, but to even glimpse my design in reality is a feast to my hungry eyes. But of course, it is you who deserves the credit. The savior who stepped onto these desolate sands in my darkest hour. You are my hero! But we mustn't celebrate too soon. Genius is never easy. Even now, more nomads are in distress out there. I suggest the South Road this time.
Alright. Let's investigate the South Road and Caravan.
I followed you across the sands for many moons, husband, but I begin to question your judgment. We simply must ask for help.
I can resolve this myself, Azula, but if you insist upon this course, I will indulge your fancy. Perhaps this wizard can assist us. Please, wizard, if I might impose upon your generosity, we are but humble Dromel merchants, beset by woeful misfortune. We heard the pale genie's warning, so we packed up all our wares and journeyed for weeks, only to be waylaid so close to our destination. As we came around the bend, these scaly tringles rolled up on us and stole a great number of our valuables. Seems they like shaggy things.
Of course. Some might have cut their losses, but my husband is stubborn, even for a Dromel. Seems the shinies are worth more than our lives.
My dear Azula, you misunderstand my motivation, but perhaps we won't argue. Wizard, if you will recover our wares, all will be well.
Okay, let's recover their shiny things. That's funny, collect the shiny things. Guys. these guys are fire. I just realized that. I don't know what their names are, guys. Okay, there it is, guys. Now we just need to wait until we get a shadow point, and then we can attack. They don't frizzle on blades. Like, you have to have like a lot of accuracy minus to frizzle on blades, guys. The Call of Kaiju, I think. I forget what his name is. But I really like that spell, guys. The other school's got good spells too. We got 2 out of 4 of the shining things, guys. Let's see if this hat's any good, guys. Thank you. getting some help. I don't think it's gonna be too big of a progress. Alright, let's get one of these blades here. Alright, let's put this on, guys. That took a really lot of damage, or a lot of damage. That got us, guys. Whoa, I didn't expect that to happen. Alright, we already got full health. So let's go back and try that again. This on one of those and get rid of the rest of this other blade. Let's put on the blade, guys. This takes a decent amount of damage, guys. Hopefully it doesn't take too much. Okay, let's attack, guys. Decent amount. We almost got him, but just not quite enough. So we'll just put on a blade and try it again. I know he's getting some help. Excuse me, guys. Okay, shiny things. Okay, guys, let's go talk to them. Wait, let's check out these dudes first. Dude, that's cool. Awesome. But they're level 112 plus.
I cannot adequately express my gratitude for your assistance, Wizard. You seem to have a knack for knocking the Tringles around.
Yeah, I didn't mean to hit that. Sorry about that, guys.
Now we can proceed to Caravan with the supplies we need to start our business, and a great peace of mind as well.
Indeed. I would like to apologize on my husband's behalf. It must seem petty that we place such importance on these trinkets.
Wait! Hold on! This can't be. It's not here. Our most treasured possession, the jeweled box. They must have taken it into their hidey hole.
You must be jesting, One Drop. How could you possibly impose on this wizard further? I don't understand. When did you become so greedy?
Please, Wizard. I promise I will ask nothing more, but I cannot proceed unless you go into the hidey hole and recover the box. Thank you.
Okay, let's go into the hiding hole and recover this jewelry box that he needs. Alright, we got enough. Experience is getting kind of close. Not too much longer until we're level 11.
The hole is not exactly pleasant, but you see a pile of shinies across the cave. You'll just have to defeat the hoarder to get to them.
There's a pile of shinies. Let's get this guy. Decent amount of health, not sure. Yep. Alright. Let's pass for now. Eyes widen. Eyes sparkling. Trap him in instead, I guess, because I can't have him. I'm gonna put on blades again. I don't think he's even gonna use those blades. I'm deaf, he's eyes. He's probably not even gonna use them. He's just wanting to take them from you or something. Eyes gleaming. He just took it. Okay, that doesn't matter. He can have that life one. Let's see what he does when he put a trap in. Come on, buddies. let's just attack him. Stick the trap as he takes all of the blades. Nice, he got critical mass. He blocked the critical, but the other guy, the main boss. That will help us with some health, guys. And it took a decent amount out of him. Alright, we're just gonna use traps on this guy now. So let's put my knees on. I think traps are pretty good, so we'll put a trap on it. But what's the percent chance? 100%, so it's going to be pretty hard to put on a trap too. Just let you know. He's probably going to try to take the blades again, but I'm not using any blades anymore. Here you go, let's attack him now. nice bird again, yes. Okay, he like takes your blades every round. Can't really use blades on him. Alright, let's attack, guys. Yes, they got critical guys. He blocked me. But the other guy man, I think he's
okay, defeated the hoarder rolls away and out of the cave. Now you can search the pile of shinies for the Salive's jeweled box.
Alright guys. Let's see if we can find this Sleeves, jewel box. What do you have a pet? He's happy. And here's the pile of shinies.
There, beneath the other shinies, you find the Sleeves jeweled box. It doesn't look terribly fancy, but at least now they can leave.
Yes, got it. Alright, let's go talk to him now.
Say for certain that we are prepared to complete our journey to Caravan.
I fear that old age is making you soft in the head, husband. Why would you possibly make such a fuss about that box? It's beyond me.
It's not the box, my dear. It's what's inside. Our betrothal scarves from when we married. Those I could not leave behind.
You mean... Oh, my silly, sweet husband. I am sorry for doubting you. And you, wizard, we are forever in your debt.
Indeed. Come by our tent in Caravan. You will find no one sells goods of higher quality than the Salibs. I hope to see you there.
Okay, there they go, guys. We'll pick up on that quest in the next video, guys. Okay, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys in the next video. Hey guys, I am James of Blaze Stormriders, and today I have Blazer 101 Mirage Walkthrough Part 2. And here's our new mount and our new outfit. But let's equip the battle outfit because we need that for battle, so... Or it's gonna help us battle, so let's put it on real quick, guys. Get our wand too. Where is the wand? Sorry guys, I'm looking for it. It is right. There it is. Sorry guys. It took me a little bit to find it. Now that we're all in our gear, we got our mount. Let's just get some of these. Alright, now let's go investigate West Roads.